check it out. You can actually see the heating elements in this heated steering wheel. There's the heated steering wheel, and there is the heating elements in the heated seat. So you notice that it's in the back and the bottom, but not the complete seat, just in the center portion. This rearview camera screen gets quite hot. I was adjusting it when I was using the mirror earlier, and I felt some heat coming from the mirror. And apparently, this screen generates quite a bit of heat.